Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro was launched a couple of days ago. It comes with a display which is curved at 88 degree angle and covers up a significant portion of the sides of the phone. Huawei is calling this a horizon display. Now since display extends to the side where you hold the phone, accidental touch activations are going to be a problem with this handset. But thankfully, accidental touches are not going to be a problem. Huawei already explained how the palm rejection is going to work on the Mate 30 Pro. You see, the display of the Mate 30 Pro is divided into three sections, the middle flat display and two smaller curved areas at the side. What's going to happen is, the phone is going to ignore the curved side areas, only the middle flat part will be sensitive to touch. But there are some exceptions too. The sides will be activated only when you double tap the curved display. You do it to increase or decrease the volume or to use it as a shutter key for the camera. So basically Huawei just addressed our biggest issue with waterfall displays and turns out it isn't an issue at all, which is great news for everyone. Waterfall displays look amazing and since there isn't an issue with palm touches, I hope more companies start including this kind of displays on their flagships. As you already know, the Mate 30 lineup doesn't come with Google services, which means no built-in Play Store, no YouTube, no Gmail and more. The CEO of Huawei Mobile was doing an interview after the event and some reporter asked if Huawei is going to roll out an OTA update to add the Google services back if the US lifts the ban. And he replied, over one night. The CEO is confident that the trade war is going to end sooner or later. He admitted that the US used Huawei as a bargaining chip in the trade war between the two countries, but the CEO is positive that the ban will be lifted if the US and China call it a truce. So even without Google services, Huawei is confident that the sales of the Mate 30 series will exceed 20 million mark. If that happens, it would be the highest selling Huawei flagship ever. And I believe Huawei can achieve this mark for few reasons. Over half of the smartphone sales Huawei does comes from China alone. No Google apps isn't a problem there because it's already banned in that country. Second, the prices in China. The Mate 30 Pro is priced at 1100 euros in Europe, but in China it's ridiculously cheap. The same Mate 30 Pro starts at 700 euros in that country. So considering how Chinese people are taking pride in owning Huawei devices after this trade war, coupled with cheap prices, the 20 million mark isn't going to be a tough task for Huawei at all. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.